Hey everyone, AJ here from Art Clipper Express, wanting to bring you a quick video on what we bring on a one-night stand. So stick around and check out the things we bring.
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies, and up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their moan.
All right, well, we have already stayed the night, so we are actually about to start packing up, but we thought we should share to you some of the stuff we brought. So during these crazy times, we did think it was a necessity to bring our bathroom. So that right there is our bathroom. It's not ideal, but it is for these types of circumstances. Instead of using the public bathrooms at state parks and stuff like that, you know, we just thought better safe than sorry. So come on, take a walk. All right, so take a look inside our bathroom real quick. Again, nothing fancy, but better safe than sorry. Gives you a pretty good space. I'm just gonna stand up in here. One thing I did like about this, look, check this out. This came with a little shelf here, a bunch of pockets, plenty of room. All right, one thing we're really excited to show you guys is this little pantry. Now, funny thing about this, we actually bought it for the bathroom, but we didn't realize how tall it was and how much stuff can actually fit inside it. So we decided to use it as a pantry versus a storage for bathroom or whatever. We got three shelves right there. I mean, that's, we have pretty much anything you need from a kitchen can fit in here, from your spices to your coffee, to your paper plates, your cups, your garbage bags, and your hand sanitizer. Can't forget your chair. Two of us, we don't need much, so one night, this is all we brought. Okay, now we don't have a sink or anything like that, but we do bring along this jug right here that we can fill up at the water sources here, and we use that as kind of like our sink, you know, or washing hands or something like that. So I mean, I have a couple straps there to hold some pans, and you know, nothing fancy, but that is something that we are looking to get into, get is a portable sink that we can pop up for dishes and hand washing and stuff like that. Well, there you have it. This is all the stuff that we brought. We totally understand you could have done this with a lot less, but we were really excited for our first camping trip of this year, so we probably went a little overboard. But to go over again, the necessities I thought we needed for this trip was definitely the bathroom. We were totally self-contained with this trip. We didn't need to go into the store or go into any restrooms or do anything like that. So it was totally contained. All we needed was a hookup for electricity that gave us the power for AC, and we didn't really even need that. So there's our one night setup. Like I said, could have definitely done it with less, but we were excited to get out and use all our new toys. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe, hit that like button, and to keep following along. Thank you.
I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. A young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive.
I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide, with the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went along